Well, you done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back.
And germs, it's your girl Kaka Jelly. Welcome back to Ocarina of Time 3 Heart Run. Last time we got the Bagoron sword, and today we will be going to the Bagoron desert, or not Bagoron desert, the Gurudo desert. And yeah, this will be the last part, well, not last part, but the last area before Ganon's castle. So alright, opponent. Let's go. So last time we were here, we gave the saw that we got to this hysterical guy over here, but now we have to save his men from, I guess, a bunch of men hating bitches, I guess, which I don't blame them. Men are kind of fucking stupid asshole idiots. But what are you gonna do? Yep, here we go, Gurudo's Fortress. I kinda wanna do the training grounds, but it's just really pointless. All you get is ice arrows that are kind of useless in this game, so yeah. Gotta be a little stealthy for this part, but not really. Just gotta be careful not get caught by the guards. So it's kind of like when we were in Hyrule Castle in the beginning of the game. Except these guards aren't dumb. So we want to be a little bit careful. But we can actually knock them down as you just saw right there. So. You don't want them to get too far away, because then they'll do their big attack and then they'll capture you. Oh, you fucking bitch. And the Bagoron sword does more damage, so I like to use it during this part. And I think if they hit you enough times, you'll get knocked out and they'll put you in prison, so you just want to be careful. How would you know? What if the other three are dead? What if one of them escaped already? You don't know. Ooh, a 20. It feels like the same text. They all say the same thing. I was trying to get some more health, but I guess I was full. This way. I wonder why they didn't put them in the other prison. I mean, I know it's because game design and whatnot, but still. Just kind of weird. Maybe they ran out of room. Oh, what? Wow. You fucking cheated, you bitch. Fine. Stupid whore. Alright, round two. Yeah, you ain't doing that shit again, bitch. And you're a creep. Actually, the other guy who said I was cute was a creep. Whoa, careful there, bud. All right. Alright. I forget. Is it down here? I think it is. Yep. Headshot. Oh, that was a close one. Nice. Alright. So now we can walk about freely. We can talk to whoever we want. So now we can start heading towards the spirit temple. Hello there. Stupid mic fell over. Alright. All right, let's do this thing. I actually kind of worried because I only have 3 hearts and there's levers in this frickin' desert. Oh dear. This is actually kind of difficult. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. This is being a pain. Excuse me. There we go. It's a lot easier to see now. Oh, can't you see? Let's see. Hopefully I'm going the right way. I don't have the best vision to begin with, so... Awesome. So that was the first part. Second part's easy. Easier, I should say. I wish they would have put like a loading zone right here, so then that way if you fuck up, you don't have to do the first part again. But what are you gonna do? I know there's a great fairy location right there, but that would be kind of... Oh crap. Hold on. That would be kind of cheating, so I'm not gonna bother. Stupid levers. Made it. Alright folks, so I think that is going to do it for this one. Thank you all for watching, I will see you next time.